The next tool is a portable EL wire kit at elwirepros.com, where you get the EL wire and then you'll get the little battery pack, and you can shake it around, you can bend it, you can spin it around, and you can get some pretty great light painting effects out of this EL wire. I would recommend getting 5 millimeters in thickness. Thinner the EL wire, the more likely it is to break. Now, some of the effects that a lot of people like to do, you can make things look like smoke, especially if you just leave it kind of coiled up and then just bounce the EL wire up and down.